Early Monday morning, the Department of Public Works in Saco dumped sand at the end of Fairhaven Avenue in an attempt to keep the street from flooding. When high tide hit at 11:30 a.m., the powerful waves kicked up by Hurricane Sandy began battering the shore, causing erosion in some areas. People came to the shore to witness the spectacle, while residents placed sandbags around their homes. The wind-driven storm surge is expected to be worse during Monday night's high tide.